Hosting Cornerstone at the barn. First half action. Madison Coldren going to get into the lane. Stops, pops, good. Racers trail at this point 10-6. Then the entry pass into Coldren. The Van Buren grad splits two defenders and lays it home to cut the deficit to two. Later, Racers on the break. Shawnee grad Sammy Dervisovic with an easy bucket. Cornerstone just a bit too much in this one. They win 81-80.